not quite as big as I thought. He's only 17, but he's a 3.5. Look at that belly. It's full of eggs. Nice fish. There she goes.
It's huge. Swim jig, ate it. Done for. That's a 5-inch hollow belly on a swim jig. Thing's huge. I mean, this bass is huge too, I should say. Pretty one. Not sure how good I have him hooked. Oh, I got him hooked good. Another big bass. Swimbait. He ate it. Another 16 incher. Just got off. Oh, that was a big fish. Okay, guys, I just got a huge bass on the swim bait again. Just wait till you see how he ate this thing. There's the fish. Solid 3-pounder. Look at how he ate that swim bait, guys. Sorry I didn't get it on film. He ate it right when it hit the water. It was just sinking. Just got the swim bait up, guys. Here's the fish. Gonna release her. She's full of eggs. Getting ready to spawn. So, gonna put her back. Nice 17-inch 3-pounder. That's whatever it is, it's huge. Never mind. Tiny pike with a big swim bait in the side of its face. I got him. What? Yeah. Up. Easier.